Welcome back, guys. Oscar Moon here, and we're about to kill our second dragon. This is the second dragon. It's not the dragon that I, you know, kind of looked for, but I mean, it's the second dragon we're supposed to kill, but it's also the second dragon that the game lets us kill.
The other plan. Ferelden will lead the other elsewhere, so Talana and I can deal with the dragon. My spirit companion believes we can seal the dragon away, even if we cannot kill it. It is less clear whether I can do so without saving myself in as well. But I have little choice. This beast will wreak devastation across Orlais unless we stop it now.
I thought it would be a dragon fight right here. I've encountered two other dragons in the game that the game didn't show me. Could not. That was very early on. I don't remember where they were, but I do remember that. All right. That it was difficult. I mean, I don't know. Did I try? I think I tried one, like an electricity dragon or frost dragon. And he has fucked me up big time, so that was awesome. Right. Frostback Basin. Right. Oh yeah, I remember this. I don't know if we can take him, guys. I hope we can. I need a lot of elf roots. Huh. Okay, so I guess this is where the fight is supposed to be. Oh, there's the dragon. God damn it. I don't mean god damn it like wow, what? Are we really gonna do that? Why did it have to be in the way? I just mean god damn it because what? He's big and we're small and how are we supposed to do this? I mean, right. I should probably change to I don't have anything that is fiery. Right, Hakkon.
I am the breath of winter, the cold wind of war.
Yeah.
Join me in battle and die.
Whoa, okay.
Oh,
Alright, let's go this way. Trying to, man. Right, less than half health. Holy smoke! I did not expect that to happen though. Come on. God damn it. Who died? Ah, come on. Come on. Why the hell did you die? Please just kill him. Get him. Woohoo! We got him! First try. And apparently, if he summons some small dragons, you don't have to fight them if you kill the big dragon.
This calls for a new title. Dragon Slayer Harding, perhaps.
Well, a fancy title goes against the point of being a scout. Nobody should see me coming. Inquisitor Meriden would have been proud that you finished what he started. It's strange. History forgot so much of who he was. They never knew he died saving everyone. Do you ever feel that way?
There are things they don't understand. Things no one outside the Inquisition will ever know.
Some of the secrets are necessary. Don't get me wrong. It's just... every time you're more than just a person to someone, you're also less than a person to them.
What?
They don't see that a real, normal man. And they certainly don't know about your strange fixation with Elfroot.
My feelings for Elfroot are classified, Scout Harding.
For what it's worth. Anyway, I'll be at camp if there's any...
Gotcha! Yeah. Alright, so... level 23, awesome. Come on, we didn't kill him over here. We killed him here somewhere. Are you kidding me, man?
Right on.
It's a loot fest, guys. Here it is. I don't know why I got, you know, moved away. Why are you standing on there? Alright. That's nice. 8% heal on kill. 8% heal on kill? Nice. Extra tonics. The cooldown on all abilities is shorter by a specified amount. Now that's awesome as well. Alright. I mean, since we have killed them, why not pick it up? This. Right. Let's see what you can do, Solace. Why is it so freaking dark here? Done and done. All right, we can't. This way. Why is it so dark? Can't see anything. I believe, though, it's the first night in the entire game. Which is like, okay. Oh, we're back here. Alright. Where is the...
Gates of Minrathus. Isn't there a Tevinter fortress in the area?
Yeah, we've done that already. I don't know. You think it's up? Or through the caves, maybe? No. Or? If it's not here, then it's through the caves. Oh yeah, it's not here. Well, there it is.
I must go to the end of Thedas itself for Draken. I am at least glad to have friends on my side. Delana and Heron have been arguing about Heron using the Lyrium to fight demons. Some things never change. Arina has a new alchemical trick she wants to try, like pitch or tar, but stronger. A recipe straight from Orzammar. They argue, fuss, and mock each other mercilessly. And I would be lost without them.
Okay, so we're done.
The more things change.
Different and spitting, but still trying.
I know, dude. Come on, let's try the next one, which would be... Alright. Why not?
Lessons now, people.
Let us hope we fare better than they did.
Where once we walked. I want to see you use that, Solas. Mainly because it feels like a very awesome thing. Right, there it is. Come on.
Huh.
wrapped around neatly. The dark.
We have to go. Alright, let's
Away. They think Draken no better than the Imperium. But if we do not stand with the humans against the Darkspawn, we might lose everything we have gained. I will fight this Avar Dragon for you, Draken. And then we shall drive back the Darkspawn together.
He never returned. And the elves of the Dales ignored the second blow. Less than 100 years later, that hostility turned to war, and the elves lost their homeland again.
The jaws of Hakkon failed to destroy the lowlands, but their dragon did lead to the end of the elves.
This is 122,000? Seriously? Oh my god, that's... Alright, well, we're doing progress. I said it's pretty decent. Elfruit. Oh, so there's people here. Let's kind of nice guy though.
Someone help Sarah!
No, Sarah, come here instead. Just don't mess around with the beasts, dude. Thanks. Oh, well, we're just here. Memory of this island harboring a dragon. I don't know. It's just a feeling that I have.
shivers right up in there. Not living and not right.
Right, do you see it? Oh, there it is.
Talana, my love. I should not have asked you to come with me.
Why?
Though I know you would not have stayed behind. You are a dreamer. And this dragon the Ava have taken carries a demon inside it. I can see how its presence hurts you. You should be at Hanam Shirao reminding our people of our alliance with Draken. Not here, risking death with me.
All right, 34 minutes. Damn it, can't. Why can't we? That sucks.
In the old tongue, your name Talanadas means nothing is inevitable. I will remember your name.
Yeah, whatever.
No. Meriden was correct. The presence of such a powerful spirit would have caused a dreamer like Talan immeasurable pain.
It hurt the Inquisitor, too. You can tell because you took so long to say she died.
I'm gonna wrap it up once we come to shore. So hit that subscribe button and leave a comment or a like, and I'll see you in the next episode, and we'll figure out what to do next. I'm Moskimuna, and as always, I am out.